Good luck, everybody. Let's get to the randomizer and see who's going to get what team in finest baseball. We're going to random each list 7 times. Then we're going to stack the lists up side by side. So here's lucky number 7. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Thank you, Stephen K. The Angels, Joseph, Joe C, Joe S, excuse me. Got the Angels. Mark got the White Sox. There's a lot of good teams in here. So we'll see if we can hit a big one. Phillies are really good for Josh, too. Phillies strong. Pittsburgh Pirates are big. They're in a combo there with the Rockies. All right, there are no trades anywhere across the board. Let's go ahead and pull a 1 of 1. Some kind of big rookie card. Nice Joe Adell. Very nice. Joe Adell rookie. And a Joey Bart rookie card. All right, congratulations, Joseph C., with that Kyle Lewis. Nice hit, bro. Blake Snell refractor, a Goldie. Our first hit's a refractor auto. Oh, Tigers. So congratulations, Craig, with your refractor rookie. Hit number one is come out for Craig. Craig also picking up the Tristan McKenzie. Here's a Contreras rookie for the Braves. Mike G. Mountcastle rookie. Kershaw silver. That's a good rookie card. Soto. Christian Patch. Nice Legacies card of Anthony Rizzo and Ernie Banks. Legacies. It's a short print. Oh, it's a variation. Very nice. Joe and L. And the reason I know it's a short print, look at those four little circles. That is a great Joe and L rookie to get. Nice Mountcastle rookie. Orioles owner. Stephen K. Mountcastle. Rookie insert. And Acuna refractor auto. Oh my. Hope. Acuna refractor autograph for Mike G. Hope. Nice hit coming out for Mike. Congratulations. Congratulations. Nice hit, Joseph C. There's Luis Robert. Spencer Howard. All right, so some really nice things going on around here in this break. Of Finest Baseball, congratulations.